Christmas. My hair is a mess. My clothes are a mess. I want to talk to you about life. It's just too difficult to be alive, isn't it? And to try to function? There are all these people to deal with. I tried to buy a can of tuna fish in the supermarket. And there was this person standing right in front of where I wanted to reach out to get the tuna fish. And I waited a while to see if they move, and they didn't. They were looking at tuna fish too, but they were taking a real long time on it, reading the ingredients on each can, like they were a book. A pretty boring book, if you ask me, but nobody has. So I waited a while to see if they move, and they didn't. And I thought about asking them to move, but they probably say something like, "We'll move when we are goddamn ready, you naked bitch!" And then what would I do? So I started to cry, out of frustration, quietly, so as not to disturb anyone. And still, this person didn't grasp that I needed to get by them to reach the goddamn tuna fish can. People are so insensitive. I just hate them. So I reached over with my fist, and I brought it down real hard on his head, and I screamed, "Would you kindly move?"